Here I'll show you a pretty cool experiment that you can quickly do at home and that you can really amaze everyone with. But let's start at the beginning. You need a glass and fill it to a third with water. I add a drop of food coloring so that the water stands out better from the other substances. But of course you can also do without. In the second step we need honey or syrup. We simply put this into the water. But because of the higher density, it will sink straight to the bottom. Now we add some oil which will float to the top, so we have three different layers in our glass. We now wait another 10 minutes until everything has settled down nicely. Then you can see here how everything separates from each other. And now comes the ingenious experiment. First we take a heavy nut like this. We drop it into the top of the glass and it will straight sink down to the bottom, through all three layers. But this will now change somewhat in the course of the experiment, because next we take a chocolate egg like this. It will sink through the top two layers, but then it will stay on top of the syrup, because it won't go through here any further. In the next step we take the cap of a plastic bottle. I now place this here like this, sideways in the oil, and it takes some time for it to then sink down, and it will then settle on the water and not sink down any further. And last but not least, we have a little piece of sponge. We put that on top of the oil and that will also stay on top. All this happens because of the different densities of the substances. Do you now also want to know why you should put a pencil in your remote control? Then make sure to check out the video that I'm linking to you here.